case is Marion Jones. Well, it's just a time to be thankful for everything. Family, friends.
So now, how many years have you been coming to this hall?
It was in 1961. I started coming here. It was awesome. Playing with all the cousins, first cousins, second cousins, aunts and uncles. A lot of poker, a lot of football.
So now, how many cousins do you think there are now?
I'm going to guess 57.
57?
Yeah. But I'm on engine 57 at station 57, so it's going to be 57 cousins.
Are you talking about first cousins?
Well, there's...
That sounds like a knowledgeable...
Our parents,
yeah.
There were 13 kids. Two died at a young age. So there are 11 producing children, all having between about 3 and 8. And number 3 of 8 kids. John is the oldest. Anita, me, and Steve, Matt, Maria, Joe, and Elizabeth. Okay, see you later, Scott. Yeah, so it was awesome. Big family. You never did anything wrong.